CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.1, Classify Common Types of Input and Output Device Interfaces. DisplayPort and Mini DisplayPort. I have saved the best for last. Well, that is merely an opinion and certainly debatable, so I will invite you to comment with your personal thoughts. So here we go. A few years after the release of HDMI, in 2008, we were given the DisplayPort Graphic Device Interface Standard. Since 2008, DisplayPort and HDMI have been battling it out for top spot. Their rivalry is similar to the matchup between USB and FireWire, with the exception that DisplayPort does have a significant manufacturer following. In fact, many manufacturers are providing both HDMI and DisplayPort interfaces on their computing devices to allow users to choose for themselves. So let's cover the basics of DisplayPort. It comes with a 20-pin connector, provides audio and video data streaming, and uses digital signaling. Sounds a lot like HDMI, doesn't it? So how are these two standards different? Well, the DisplayPort standard is free to use, or open source. While the HDMI standard charges the manufacturers a small fee per device for its use. Also, DisplayPort has a higher throughput speed for now. I say for now, as updates to these standards are always in the works. One last note, DisplayPort has a mini cousin. The Mini DisplayPort. This connector was developed by Apple and provides a smaller physical interface that is great for smaller computing devices that have very little space for ports. A few examples of devices that use the Mini DisplayPort interface are MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, and MacBook Mini. Also worth noting, Mini DisplayPort is gradually being replaced in favor of the USB-C and Thunderbolt standards, which offer more versatility and compatibility with a wider range of devices. However, adapters and cables do exist, allowing Mini DisplayPort devices to connect with newer systems using USB-C or Thunderbolt. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.